What is the video? Is beauty the same all the time? Jonas is going to talk about beauty perception.
Hi everyone. Now I have a question for you. What do you do before you go out? Maybe you brush your teeth and wash your face. And then you try a lot of clothes. You can't decide. 1,000 thoughts in your head. If I wear this, people can think I'm fat or short. I don't know, people can think everything, but who cares? You should wear what you want. You shouldn't care what they think. All day we think, what are they thinking about me? Okay, but who is responsible for the situation? Is it wrong to want to be beautiful? Is it normal to worry about my physical appearance? Before answering these questions, let's look at the historical process of beauty perception. These painters admired this woman and they wanted to highlight their beauties. These women are very beautiful all times, and they we think tall and slim woman is the most beautiful, like in the magazine. They are very beautiful right now, and Hürrem, he is old times woman, and Hürrem can be the most powerful woman at the Ottoman Empire. Woman's reign was launched by her, and maybe 1,000 years later they are going to be accepted ugly. We can't know this. Let's answer the questions. Who is responsible for the situation? We are a little bit responsible, of course. But media has got a lot of bad effects this subject. Is it wrong to want to be beautiful? Of course not. It isn't wrong to want to be beautiful. The most important thing is feeling beautiful. Is it normal to worry about my physical appearance? You can't force someone if they don't like you. So, not much. Because what's important is you, not your physical appearance. Being beautiful is a right. You don't have to like someone, but you have to make her feel beautiful. This perception of beauty, temporary, relatively, and inadequate. Women are beautiful in every moment. Maybe you can be beautiful with aesthetic, silicones, collagen, but this can't be you. Destroy the imposed beauty perception. And now today, start loving yourself the way you are. You will see that you are happier, healthier, and more peaceful. When Audrey Hepburn was asked about the secrets of beauty, her answer was to guide all women. For lovely lips, speak words of kindness. For lovely eyes, seek out the good in people. For a slim figure, share your food with the hungry. For beautiful hair, let a child run his or her fingers through it once a day. For poise, walk with the knowledge you will never walk alone. People, even more than things, have to be restored, renewed, revived, and redeemed. Never throw out anybody. As you grow older, you will discover that you have two hands. One for helping yourself, the other for helping others. The beauty of a woman is not in the clothes she wears, the figure that she carries, or the way she combs her hair. The beauty of a woman must be seen in her eyes. Because that is the doorway to the heart, the place where love resides. True beauty in a woman, in her soul. It is the caring that she lovingly gives and the patience that she shows. And the beauty of a woman with passing years only grows. Thanks for listening to me.